Hello, my friends. What's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijs here. It is Paul Siebeneicher, his birthday. Congratulations, my friend. I hope you will have a great day. And for your birthday, of course, Molly Hatchet, Fall of the Peacemakers. Molly Hatchet is an American rock band formed by guitarist Dave Hulbeck in Jacksonville, Florida in 1971. Now, I have never heard of this band before. Maybe I should be ashamed of myself. But that comes with the territory. Teach one.
Those lyrics will always be relevant, I think.
This is really some A-plus musicianship. This is about John Lennon, right? At least I think so. Yeah, those lyrics, yeah. Such a shame. Yeah, what is there to say? A lot of you have been following this channel for quite some time now, and it never ceases to amaze me. There's still so much music out there. You know, they say ignorance is bliss, but maybe not in this case. Or maybe it is discovering stuff like this that I still have so much to discover for the first time. If you look at it that way. It's dacht ik, for me, it comes out of nowhere. Probably this band will have sold millions and millions of albums. But, you know, sometimes I'm just a little bit ignorant when it comes to those things. Luckily, I have you guys. This was... maybe a bit cheesy, but... this was just so amazing. Really enjoyed every second of it. That guitar playing was really out of this world. Almost like the structure of a track remind me a little bit of Metallica. You know, we're starting with the vocals and the one with the big instrumental part at the end. If that makes any sense. Really impressive. Again, that guitar solo, the entire instrumental part was so engaging. And that have always, for me, it's you know, incredible how people come up with stuff like this. Compositions like this, for me, is really the best of the best. When my jaw drops, then you know what time it is. Again, never heard of this band before until now. And what an introduction it was. Amazing. They've been around for a day, I think. They've been around for quite some time. Released a lot of albums, so... still got a lot to discover. Still a long road ahead of me. But that's the way I like it. Keep them coming. For me, again, it really was out of the blue, and then to discover something like this really makes my day. It was so good. And you know me, I don't play any instruments, but then for me it's incomprehensible that somebody can make a composition like this with such fantastic structure. Amazing, gonna listen to it a couple of more times tonight. That's your fault, Paul. I got nobody to blame but you. Thanks so much. Hope you have a great birthday. Consider this my birthday present to you. But I should be the one who should be thankful, of course. Amazing. Great lyrics, and again, the guitar solo was absolutely divine, exactly the way I like it. So much passion and so much intelligence behind it. Life is good. Thanks so much, Paul. I hope you have a great birthday. Thanks for everything. My friends, what do you think about this band? What are your experiences with them? Have you seen them live or their best album? Please let me know. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want, you can support me on Patreon. That would be awesome. Promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.